off for the holidays. The Duke and Duchess of Kent believe in sea air for their children. So here is the cottage Prince Edward and Princess Alexandra will make their home for the next few weeks. It's called Kay's Bluff, an enchanting white Coast Guard house standing at the foot of the high cliffs that stretch from Dover eastwards to St. Margaret's Bay. The sea is almost at the door. Goman British News shows you these exclusive pictures of the little prince and princess as they clamber about over the rocks and pools, far from the madding crowd, enjoying themselves the livelong day to their heart's content.